Well, there's nothing like having a rough and tumble with your best friend just before your evening meal. It's now getting to the time when they all get their evening feed and they all tend to get a little bit boisterous that time of day. They're all, the anticipations are up and they're all waiting for the food. So as I said, a lot of them do get quite excited and start to run around and play in anticipation of all the lovely things they're gonna get. Donkeys do play very, very rough. It's what they do with their friends. Hello, Romeo. Well, looks like that's the end of the game.